Good morning, saints and friends. Today is Sunday, December 19, 2010, and this is your New Shiloh News for the week. To celebrate the season of sharing, on yesterday, Usher Ministry No. 4 came together to wrap and present fruit baskets to members who are currently on our sick and shut-in list. So during this holiday season, we encourage you to find someone who is less fortunate than you and be a blessing to them. Remember, it's more blessed to give than to receive. Speaking of the reason of the season, this Saturday we will come together to celebrate our Savior's birthday. So before you grab those gifts under the tree, come celebrate the greatest gifts of all. Worship service will begin at 8 a.m. As we enter the year 2011, we're asking all ministry leaders to present your activities for the upcoming year. You may pick up an activities form in the lobby. All activities must be approved by the pastor. Please note, all Tuesday meetings must be scheduled before 7 p.m. To celebrate the new year, Pastor Powell is asking the entire congregation to give a special sacrificial offering of $211 above your tithes and offerings. May God continue to bless you for your ongoing sacrifice. The Christian Education Ministry is still asking all students to turn in your report card for this first 9 weeks period. Attention all high school juniors and seniors. There is an important registration form that needs to be completed in order to participate in our educational scholarship activities. Registration forms are located in the lobby. The administrative office will be closed beginning tomorrow and will reopen on Monday, January 3rd. If you have important business during this time, please call the church office and leave a message. Messages will be checked throughout each day. On next Sunday during our 11 a.m. worship service, we will dedicate our memorial wall in memory of all active members who passed away in 2010. Join us for Watch Night service as we conclude our final worship service of the year. We'll be blessed with powerful praise and preaching. We will also have our final baptism of the year as well. For all those who need to be baptized, please make sure that you arrive at the church no later than 9 p.m. Worship service will begin at 9:30. Well, we're out of time for this week's broadcast. For detailed information about these announcements, log on to our website at www.inshilohmbc.org. This has been another edition of your New Shiloh News. Until we meet again, have a blessed and safe holiday season, and remember to continue to move forward by faith.